How are you? I hope you all are good. This is first EBS video for grade 1. Now we are going to see first lesson. Our first lesson title is Introducing Myself. What is our first lesson title? Introducing Myself. What is meaning of introducing myself? Introducing myself means if we want to go to some new places or some new person, we want to introduce ourselves. Now I am going to introduce myself. My name is Pravinya. I am your EBS teacher. I come from Musiri. My hobbies are reading books and drawing. My ambition is I want to become a good teacher. Now just imagine I am a little girl. Now I am six years old. Now I am going to introduce myself. My name is Diya. I come from Musiri. I am 6 years old. 6 years old means my age is 6. I am 6 years old. If we want to tell our father's name and also my mother's name also. My father's name is Murugesan and my mother's name is Manimegalai. And next, my hobbies. What is meaning of hobby? When we enjoy doing some work, that is called hobbies. I love to draw. And I love to eat. I love to play. This activities is called hobbies. And next, my ambition. My ambition is I want to become a doctor. What is meaning of ambition? Ambition is what you want to become in your future. Like I want to become a teacher. I want to become a doctor. I want to become an engineer, etc. Next. Hello children, this is your EBS book. Now open your book to page number 7. See, this is our first lesson, introducing myself. See, this is Meera. She is a girl. She is 6 years old. How old are you? She is 6 years old. Her age, Meera age. This is Meera. She is a girl. She is 6 years old. And next, she loves playing football. Next, this is Akash. He is a boy. She is a girl. He is a boy. He was born on 22 March. So, 22 March is August's birthday. He was born on 22 March. So, 22 March is August's birthday. He loves coloring. Who loves coloring? Akash loves coloring. Okay. Who loves football? Who loves to playing football? Meera. Meera loves to playing football. What is Meera's age? Her age is 6. And next, what is your name? Fill in the blanks below. First see, my name is. What is your name? My name is. On the dash, you have to write your name. Next, I am dash years old. Already I said I am dash years old. Write your age. I live in dash with my family. I live in Mussoorie. I live in Trichy. I live in Chennai. Like that, in your living place name you have to write here. Do the filling the blanks below. First you have to write your name and age. Next living place. Thank you, students.